HyperJuice is the world's most powerful USB-C battery pack. Let's begin with that massive 27,000 milliamp hour battery inside the HyperJuice battery pack. It provides a massive amount of portable power, but still falls within airline regulations. And when you think of 27,000 milliamp hours, you're probably thinking, well, this is going to be a huge battery. But as you can see, actually, it's very portable, less than 7.5 inches long, about 3 inches wide, and less than an inch thick. You're also probably thinking, well, this thing is probably super heavy. Well, it only weighs 550 grams, so it's going to be portable and very travel friendly. Obviously, it's going to fit well inside a bag or a purse. And hey, if you're traveling, you're in the airport, you don't want to have to worry about fishing it out of your bag, hey, you can put it in your pocket if you want to. Now let's talk about power, because that's where the HyperJuice really shines. You get two, not just one, but two high power USB Type-C ports. Indeed, you get a 60 watt output port, and you also get a 100 watt output port, which is just insane when you think about it. So that 100 watt output port, yeah, that means you can recharge a 15-inch MacBook Pro at full speed. That's crazy. So you can see there, 100 watts, it is charging, so you get full speed, uncompromised power delivery thanks to the HyperJuice battery pack. And of course, you can connect multiple USB-C devices at the same time, like this. But you can even take it a step further if you want to. There's also a USB Type-A port that supplies 18 watts of power and supports Qualcomm QuickCharge 3.0. So this means you can charge three devices simultaneously with up to 130 watts of total output, thanks to the HyperJuice battery pack. But I've saved the best for last. You notice this, where it says in and out? This thing can recharge in full in an hour. Yes, it has 100 watt input as well as output. So you can recharge this battery pack way faster than you may have assumed. And it gets even better. Not only can you recharge in an hour, but this also supports pass-through charging. So you can recharge the battery pack and still charge your devices. As you can see here, I have my iPhone and iPad charging while I recharge the HyperJuice. So ladies and gentlemen, if you're looking to recharge your MacBook Pro, your iPhone, your iPad, then look no further. This is the HyperJuice USB-C battery pack. Make sure you check out the link below for more details. Special thanks to Hyper for sponsoring 9to5Mac on YouTube.